next song on the album, When Love Is Gone, is Hold Me. I was looking for a song to fit the narrative, to fit the story of our every woman, and I couldn't find one, so I wrote it. And I found that when I was writing, I would come up with a motif first that fitted a lyric, so and then work my way around that. So the motif starts with the lyric and the little phrase, and then I will build around it musically and then lyrically. It seems to be how I write stuff, and I'm really enjoying that. It's a sad little song. It took me a while to find the middle section. I tried all sorts of things, actually. And when I did, I knew that I had got it. So I'm quite proud of it. I hope you enjoy it.